Creepy crawlies are prevalent in every household, and the creepiest one of them all are spiders. Welcome to GIMME Facts. We're taking a look at the top 5 strange facts that make this arachnid nightmare-inducing. Contrary to popular belief, spiderweb is not stronger than steel. Spiderwebs serve multiple purposes, everything from catching and immobilizing prey to transporting themselves using the wind and even as a food source. Yes, you heard that right. Some orb-weaving spiders tend to consume their own web after its purpose has been served. You see, the web produced by spiders are primarily made of proteins, and after a good-sized web, their body is deprived of proteins and energy. Making new webs without consuming protein just isn't feasible. The spider is able to break down the amino acids that make up the web and send them to their silk glands to turn it into silk again. Life underwater requires a unique anatomy. That is the case with the diving bell spider. Males measure up to 15 millimeters or 0.6 inches and females up to 12 millimeters or half an inch. They are enlarged relative to some of their behemoth terrestrial cousins. But their uniqueness pertains to their adaptability to survive underwater. Their abdomen has hydrophobic hairs that pick up air when they surface and form an air bubble around it, which gives it that silver color. It then reaches its diving bell using its silk to store it. The diving bell is encapsulated in a spider's silk and serves as a defense from predators. If you wish to learn more facts on various topics and see similar animated videos, please make sure to hit that subscribe button now. Here's a fun fact. New Age tarantulas have mastered a defensive mechanism that makes confrontation questionable. Tarantulas from North and South America have urticating hairs on their abdomen that they fling at the predator when threatened by rubbing their hind legs against it. They're classified into 7 types based on size and length. The one commonly used against mammals is type 3, measuring up to 1.2 millimeters, causing maximum discomfort and can even get lodged in the cornea. The prospect of becoming a male for the purpose of mating is daunting. Such is the case with the golden orb weaving spider. Usually, the females are twice the size and will not miss an opportunity to feast. As a matter of fact, up to 80% of the mates do not survive this process. The males do have a trick up their sleeve. They provide the females with a dead insect cocooned in their own web. Or even to an extent where they sacrifice a leg to feed on while they're getting down to business. Females choose smaller males for 2 reasons. They're more dexterous during mating and make an easier prey right after. As highly venomous as some spiders can be, they are prevalent all around the world. Here is the most venomous spider on each continent. As a matter of fact, Antarctica is the only continent that does not have any spiders. A 2016 entomological study has proved that 3 out of every 4 bedrooms has spiders. Adding to this, a recent study by biologists states that there are roughly 131 million spiders per square kilometer, whereas there are only 14.7 humans within that same surface area. If you weighed all the spiders in the world, they would equate to 25 million tons, which is equal to 480 Titanics. Partly the reason being that they consume 10% of their body weight in food every day. Leave down in the comments below if you have a spider favorite, and on the other end of the spectrum, which you dislike the most. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider liking, sharing, subscribing, and following us on social media. See you in another video.